coming ever since June of last year, so it's been really helpful to me. Well, my mother, she just recently passed away about a year ago, and kind of like just homeless now and figuring out how to get around on my own to figure out how to get my own situation, charge food, stuff like that.
So I would come here and volunteer, and it's been about 4 or 5 years that I've been volunteering here. But I myself was in this line at one time. I would get up 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning just to get in the line to get food. I was working at Motorola, and I found myself laid off and in the food line.